United Kingdom versus United States economy, interest rate forecast 2024. Hello everyone. Today, we're embarking on a fascinating journey into the economic landscapes of both the UK and the United States. We're diving deep into inflation, interest rates, and more, comparing how these nations are handling their financial challenges. Let's delve into this intriguing comparison. Section 1. Inflation insights. Starting off, let's examine inflation in the UK. In the UK, the inflation rate dipped to 6.8% in July. This decrease is encouraging, showing a fall from the 2020 to peak of 11.1%. Lower energy prices played a role in this downward shift. Now, let's explore inflation trends in the United States. The Bureau of Labor Statistics recently unveiled some critical insights. Headline inflation surged to 3.2% year-on-year, with core inflation reaching 4.7%. When compared to June's 3.0% headline inflation, it's evident that inflationary pressures have amplified. Section 2. Wage growth and interest rates. Turning our attention to wage growth and interest rates in the UK, we've seen an astonishing 8.2% rise in average earnings. This surge raises questions about its connection to inflation and the broader economy. Now, let's delve into wage growth and interest rates in the United States. According to Reuters, the economic landscape here is a dynamic interplay of factors. The United States economy added fewer jobs than anticipated in July, which raises interesting questions about the labor market's trajectory. On one hand, wage gains remain strong, signaling a vibrant labor market. The decline in the unemployment rate to 3.5% further underscores the tightness of labor market conditions, portraying a robust economic foundation. However, we also observe a twist in the tale. The Labor Department's employment report, released recently, revealed revised job gains for May and June. These revisions suggest that demand for labor might be tapering off. In the aftermath of the Federal Reserve's substantial interest rate hikes. Section 3. Interest rate strategies. Now, let's delve deeper into interest rates. In the UK, the Bank of England is actively raising rates to manage inflation and economic stability. For the strategy in the United States, we will refer to Forbes. The Federal Reserve steering the ship in the United States. Currently, the Fed's target benchmark interest rates range between 5.25% and 5.5%, marking their highest level since 2001. In a recent statement, Fed Chair Jay Powell emphasized the central bank's method of deciding on further rate increases, taking it on a meeting-by-meeting basis. Section 4. Future projections and uncertainty. Looking ahead, both countries are facing uncertainty. In the UK, analysts expect further rate hikes to curb inflation. Yet, they're closely watching the impact of core inflation and wage growth on the economy's trajectory. As of February 2023, OECD forecasts suggest that United States inflation will gradually fall over the next 18 months, hitting 5.3% by year-end and dipping further to 5.1% by the close of 2023. Diverse predictions abound, with Capital Economics foreseeing 2.5% inflation by 2023's end, and the CBO expecting an average of 2.4% inflation between 2028 and 2030. Conclusion. While both countries face inflation and interest rate challenges, their unique situations shape their responses. If you are interested to know about reverse housing crash, watch the video on the left side of the screen. If you want to learn more about best investment strategy during the financial crisis, watch the video on the right.